Today, we get to see how powerful the Mother Nature is. She doesn't need us, we need her. So, let us be a little careful and get her the space to breathe in. Because if she is healed, the entire world will be healed. I've written a book called Celebrate Your Wings, and one of the extract, Unstoppable Self. This I'm reciting for all of you. It is pure, it is secure, is soaked with nature's dew, is touched by Goddess Earth to help you find out that you are not alone. The entire Mother Earth is there with you. Drink the pure juice of the nature. Get high from the unstoppable energy of the earth. Let its soil get soaked with your tender creativity. Let it bloom. Let it crazily bloom. Let it bloom like sun-kissed morning, like the rain-soaked afternoon, like the silence of pitch-dark night. Let it tell you you are unstoppable. Let it promise you that you are unshakable. Let it define you. You are unbreakable. It is Mother Nature. Let us all embrace her with a tender, softer touch. Because if she is healed, all of us will be healed.